Last year in August, everything burned. It burned down to the ground in a tragic truck accident. A semi truck full of petrol rammed our truck, and 9 trucks went up in flames, and everything we had disappeared. All right? So we needed new gear very quick because we had super big festivals and things coming up. And I went out, and within 6 months, I needed to raise $1.5 million for this new equipment, next to the other budgets that we had with churches and Bible schools. I mean, this was, should we say, it was not included in the budget. Huh? And you know what's not included in the budget will freak some accountants out. How many of you know what I'm talking about? Everyone was telling me this is impossible. But God gave me supernatural peace. I got this. I will upgrade you. I'm going to do something amazing in your life. These trucks burning, that was actually my blessing to you. And believe it or not, but we raised $1.7 million within 6 months. And a brand new equipment stood there this summer as we went into our festivals. So sometimes you can't listen to people's opinions. You can't shrink back. Are you here? You need to set out towards your going and set up with a goal. I'm here to tell you today, and I want you to hear this. This will land inside of you like a prophetic bomb. Are you hearing me? God will lift you, and He's going to replace the negative people in your life with positive ones.